Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel Shiloh's Updates. Today we are going to see a new topic and it's about how to convert 1 unit of sand to cubic feet, 1 unit of sand to cubic meter and also 1 unit of sand to tons. Okay, so before entering into the topic, let us discuss what is meant by the ton unit. Usually the ton unit is used by the lorry suppliers because they used to supply sand 20 mm aggregate, then 40 mm aggregate. They used to supply all those materials. So when they supply these materials to the site, they use this ton unit, like 1 unit of sand, 2 unit of sand, 1 unit of coarse aggregate, like that they use this ton. So we should know how to convert this unit to cubic meter, unit to cubic feet and also unit to tons. Okay, so let us discuss these three topics today. So the first topic is how to convert 1 unit of sand to cubic meter or meter cube. So for this, the first step is 1 unit of sand is equal to 100 cubic feet. So I'll explain how this 1 unit of sand is equal to 100 cubic feet later. Okay, so let's see how to convert this first of all. Okay, so here 1 unit of sand is equal to 100 cubic feet. So we have to convert this cubic feet into cubic meter or meter cube. So we all know that 1 cubic feet is equal to 0.0283 meter cube. Okay, so we all know that this 1 cubic feet is equal to 0.0283 meter cube. So we have to substitute this value here, equal to 100 into 0.0283. We have to multiply and so we get the answer as 2.83 meter cube or cubic meter. Okay, so this is the answer for 1 unit of sand is equal to 2.83 meter cube. Okay, so 1 unit of sand is equal to 2.83 meter cube. Okay, or you can say it as cubic meter. Now we have found the answer for how to convert 1 unit of sand to cubic meter, isn't it? If we want the answer in cubic meter, means how to convert, that also very easy only. 1 meter cube is equal to 1 by 2.83 unit. So it is equal to 0.3533 unit. Okay. If you need this answer in meter cube, also you can take this answer. Okay. So this is the answer for how to convert 1 unit of sand to cubic meter or how to convert cubic meter to unit of sand. For both also I have given the answer. Please check it, okay. The second question is how to convert 1 unit of sand to cubic feet. Okay, so for this, just now we have found the answer that 1 unit of sand is equal to 2.83 cubic meter or meter cube. So we have to apply here, okay. So 2.83 meter cube. So we have to convert this meter cube into cubic feet. So we all know that 1 meter cube is equal to 35.28 cubic feet. Okay, 1 meter cube is equal to 35.28 cubic feet. How this answer came? It's very easy. I have told in another video also, 1 meter is equal to 3.28 feet. So 1 meter cube is equal to 3.28 the whole cube cubic feet. So when we cube this, we get the answer 35.28 cubic feet. Okay, so we have to substitute this value here because we have to convert this meter cube into cubic feet. So equal to 2.83 into 35.28. So when we multiply this, we get the answer 99.8 cubic feet. Okay, so which is equal to, which is approximately equal to 100 cubic feet. So the answer is, for 1 unit of sand, how to convert? So the answer is 100 cubic feet. So 1 unit of sand is equal to 100 cubic feet. The third question is, how to convert 1 unit of sand to tons? 1 unit of sand is equal to 1.4 to 1.9 tons. Okay, so I'll explain this, okay, how this answer came. So 1 unit of sand is equal to 1.4 to 1.9 tons. Okay, why here there is no exact value? The value is between 1.4 to 1.9 tons, isn't it? So sand can be divided into fine sand, medium sand, and also coarse sand. So the size of fine sand is between 0.25 mm to 0.35 mm. And the size of medium sand is 0.35 mm to 0.5 mm. The size of coarse sand is above 0.5 mm. So, considering these three cases, here there is no exact value. See, the size of fine sand, medium sand, coarse sand varies, isn't it? So, we have to consider all those things while converting unit of sand to tons. So, and also we have to consider the density of sand. Then we have to consider the sand contains certain quantity of water and also the moisturization. So, considering all these factors, the unit of sand is equal to 1.4 to 1.9 tons. Okay, so this is the reason why the value is in between 1.4 to 1.9 tons. And also another thing is, the bulk density of fine sand is 1.4 The bulk density of fine sand is 1.4 ton per meter cube, and also the bulk density of coarse sand is 1.5 ton per meter cube. This is also a reason for 1 unit of sand is equal to 1.4 to 1.9 tons. Okay. When calculating the sand's weight, make sure you do not confuse the ton with a ton. So what's the difference? Let's see here. Ton. And this is another ton, okay? So, this is generally called as metric ton, okay? This is generally called as metric ton. Whereas, this ton is called as short ton. Okay? And this ton is used almost all over the, almost all countries, okay? This ton is used by almost all countries in the world, okay? But this ton is used only by the United States, okay? And here 1 ton is equal to 1000 kg. Here 1 ton is equal to 2000 pounds. So this is the main difference. So hope this video helps you a lot. And this video has been asked by two of our subscribers, Durga Prasad and also Navin Kumar. They have both have mailed me to make a video about this. And if you want any topic, particular topic, please kindly mail me. And if you like this video, please do share this video. Thank you so much.